gotta try and stand up over that last jump. I know it's not easy to get up, but what happened over by the double? Were you behind that or in front of that?